I'm dipping a dry one. Very careful that it's very hot.
That'd be too cheap.
The other thing you can do is you can try to take a little bit of hot water and then put the cold water in.
Shit, that looks
slow. You're missing it,
though.
Oh, this one floats.
Now, is that the water or the acetone? This is the stuff in here, right?
Yeah.
That's water. This is acetone. This, you probably won't be able to draw as big a hot pile on it.
Well, that probably won't.
I got that one.
You gotta make sure these guys are dry. They're perfectly dry. Yeah, I'm scared. Same thing with this guy right here. See this? Now, this is made out of steel. See? Okay? So what you, the important thing is, in order to make this work, they have to be perfectly dry.